All right, George, as long as it's your night. George, you know it's in the room. George, another chromaloom. George, it's time to get to work. Art isn't easy, even when you're hot. Advancing art is easy, financing it is not. A vision's just a vision if it's only in your head. If no one gets to see it, it's as good as dead. It has to come to light. Bit by bit, putting it together. Piece by piece, only way to make a work of art. Every moment makes a contribution. Every little detail plays a part. And it's just a vision, it's no solution. Everything depends on execution. Putting it together, that's what counts. House by house, putting it together. Small amounts, adding up to make a work of art. First of all, you need a good foundation. Otherwise, it's risky from the start. It's a little cocktail conversation, but without the proper preparation. Having just a vision is no solution. Everything depends on execution. The art of making art is putting it together, bit by bit. Isn't easy. Overnight, you're a trend. You're the right combination. Then the trend's at an end. You're suddenly last year's sensation. So you should support the competition. Try to set aside your own ambition, even while you jockey for position. If you feel a sense of coalition, then you never really stand alone. If you want your work to reach fruition, well, you need to link with your tradition. And of course, a prominent commission, plus a little formal recognition, so that you can go on exhibition, so that your work can go on exhibition. Be nice, George. You have to pay a price, George. They like to give advice, George. Don't think about it twice, George. To the blue, George. You knew it else you're through, George. And even if it's true, George, you know what you can do. Bit by bit, putting it together. Piece by piece, working out the vision night and day. All it takes is time and perseverance, with a little luck along the way. Putting in a personal appearance, gathering supporters and adherents. Mapping out the right configuration, starting with a suitable foundation, lining up a prominent commission, and an exhibition in addition. Here a little dab of politician, there a little touch of publication. Do you have a balanced composition? Everything depends on preparation, even if you do have the suspicion that it's taking all your concentration. The art of making art is putting it together, bit by bit, link by link, brick by brick. Make my mink, and that's